Hello, hello everybody, and welcome to the second episode of my Age of Wonder Shadow Magic Let's Play with the Shadow Demons. Now, last time we had a very lucky start. I personally think the resource building settings might be a bit too high. It's very dense with resource buildings. If you have seen my last Let's Play, that's it's a sharp contrast, let's put it that way. But we're going to play it all the same. Things were going well for us, but I think I'm going to have to be careful with a few of these units. The health is not super high, and I don't actually want to lose any of them prematurely. So I think I'm going to send a few of them back to the city for a bit to heal up. And I'm going to continue to send this guy out partially to scout and partially to just grab these resources that are lying around on the ground. Pity to just leave them. Actually seem to have this area to myself, so once I have a bit of a decent military going here, I'm going to try and find a bottleneck and close it off. Weaken research, okay. Now we got Cosmic Spray in return, also a nice combat spell, so I suppose we could go for this. I think this is actually the best idea. Yep, Cosmic Spray, here we come. Three turns, let's see if we can tweak this a bit. I think three turns is respectable for Cosmic Spray. Warhol, excellent. Build me a few stag mounts. Okay, we're going to pull back to the city. I think they heal better in cities, so for now I'm going to do this. I kind of like this as an army of six guys, so I'm not going to increase that amount yet. This building here, where I just stepped on, you can train units for gold. Now, I currently have a nice gold income, so we're going to train this this guy here. Now, it's rank silver. Unfortunately, you cannot train him to rank gold, just to silver, but we'll take it anyway. And now you can see, actually, a vision 3. Now, the normal guys don't have this standard vision buff. Have it a little bit, but not this much. So, this rank, besides giving us a nice little boost to our stats, also gave us a nice boost to our vision. Now, we're going to wait a turn. Excellent. Now, how is the healing going? Very well indeed. Okay. I think I'm going to wait until this guy has six units to support him as well. Then I'm going to use him to capture this city. You know what, he can do that right now, he doesn't actually need more. So, here you go buddy, go do some damage. Going to keep him around one more turn. I don't want to kill any of my guys, I have some very unfortunate experiences with this. Oh, this actually looks very promising, look at this. It's a nice bottleneck for anything that's on the other side of this. I'm going to have to do some proper exploration there. Okay, now time for our second city. I'm going to show you this battle because it's the first city battle we're going to see here. But it's not a very good representation in that regard, that this is a completely undeveloped city. Okay, now normally, this little incline here, there would be a wall on this. And you would have to break down the wall first, or if you had the units that could actually break down this wall, you could actually just smash the wall entirely. But some units can also climb over the wall, but this is all not the case. We're going to use you to kill him. Come on, guys. Oh, they'll use you. There we go. And you're dead. Now he's going to launch the fireball at my face. Luckily you'll miss, so that's nice. Our bombard can launch some damage at him as well. And let's see if we can kill him with our hero. What's his name? Gnor? Oh, Gnar. Okay, you can take a stab at him as well. There we go. And our second city. Now this city, we could keep it like this. You can see that the city here says Tigrens, Stable, Now, if we go to our other city, it will say Shadow Demons, which is our race, and Cheerful. Now, I want them cheerful, so to make all these people happy, we will kill them off and replace them with our own. Problem solved. Isn't it nice how we are problem solvers like this? Anyway, let's grab this watchtower. Ooh, nice. There's another independent city here we might want to try and capture before somebody else does. Where is the army? Okay, this is healthy enough. We can launch the next attack. Let's see what would be our next main target here. I think this. Yeah, then we'll move over here and we'll take these mana nodes here as well. But we need more golden gump first, because we don't actually have any summoner spells yet. I don't see any use of getting a load of mana income. Speaking of which, let us spread the love around. Dark Gift, it's a nice boom to put on your most important units. So let's put them on there. Dark Gift for all the peoples. You as well. I really am going to try and keep them alive this time. These heroes tend to die with me. Okay, so now you have Dark Gift and Enchanted Weapon, and the other guys should have the same. Yep, and this will boost their abilities. Always nice. Okay, now let's keep the army rolling here. A few flying units with it. Cosmic Spray researched, excellent. Okay, we're going to go for... Let's see, what shall we do? Spell magic, I think this will be a nice idea. I think it would be obvious what this does, destroying other magic. Okay, let's scout around a little bit and see if we can see what's around here. Ooh. Oh, this is lucky. This is an item for one of our heroes. The first guy to pick him up is the only guy to get it, so yeah, there are probably more of those hidden around the map, but as we find one right here, right now, we're not going to complain about it. Now, this guy will capture. I'm not going to do this battle live, it would take too much time, so goodbye. Didn't lose a lot of, didn't get any damage, so I'm fine with it. Oh wait, did we lose a guy? We lost a guy! No! One died! Computer, you will fill me. Okay, never mind. Not these scammers. We're going to need a replacement bombard here. Okay, but it's extra gold income, so I suppose he served his purpose. Okay, migrate the Shadow Demons 2 turns. Ah, you've leveled up. Now, what to do with you? We have here attack. On this stats of this guy, we have attack, damage, defense, resistance, health, and movement points. Now, the movement points and health I don't think I have to explain. The damage is the maximum amount of damage this guy will do with his strikes, and attack is the chance of him hitting these melee strikes. Now, defense is the defense against normal melee attacks, and resistance is the defense against magic. Now, as we have a choice here between underground concealment, now there is no underground on this map, I did not turn it on, so we have no use for this. We could go for attack, or we could go for damage. Now, this guy has a fair bit of damage, but not a great deal of attack, so we're going to increase his attack stat here. Would have loved to put some defensive stuff on him, because otherwise he might not live very long, but oh well, we'll take what we can get. Double gravity, very useful. It's a very handy tool against flying units if you come across a big horde of them. What it does is it grounds these units. Very handy. Very handy stuff indeed. Okay, might as well send an additional stack mount this way. I think I'm going to send it to them, and then we'll sort of meet them halfway. Going to give our guys a silver medal here, if we can. If we have enough money, that is. We should probably be saving up. If another hero shows up, we want to be able to afford it. Perhaps we should keep that in mind as well. Okay, what do we have here? Fire immunity, ignition. This is a very good ability. Oh wow, this is really good armor. We got lucky here. We got very lucky. Now, let's see. Who's in the most danger? Oh, hold on. We actually have the domain of another wizard here. So we are going to send you to our charming friend here, which would be here. You see a cost here in the bottom. That's the amount of monies I would have to pay to send mana. I would have to send to that particular character. I'm perfectly fine with this cost. It will give him a nice defense and resistance boost. Here you can see it: defense plus one, resistance plus two. So I was complaining that I didn't actually get any defense or resistance in that level up. So now we do with this. Fire immunity will of course make him immune to fire attacks, and ignition will mean if they attack him, there's a chance that they will catch fire themselves, which is of course very, very nice. Now the Tigrins are much enslaved. Apparently they don't like being killed off and replaced with other guys, but then let them be grumpy. Why can't they just be happy with what I've given them? A smooth death. Ah, migrate the Shadow Demons. Now, this is of course the first thing I will do. Put a wall around the city. I think this would be an obvious thing. I'm going to send this stag mount to collect some gold here. This way I can... might be able to get this guy... some more of his units upgraded. Okay. You can also see the bonus to my income here. Got some gold there. Ooh, this is not a very powerful defense. I might have to come back here with some more. I'm afraid that if I approach this place here, that there will be a defender guarding this this defense spot, this item. I think that because it's in a wood, and normally woods can conceal other people's. So we're going to fly up close and we're going to see what we can find. If we can just grab it like we did last one, we're of course going to do this, but we are going to approach carefully. Okay, next, let's give our guy some XP. Now, make 50 bucks for making this guy a silver rank is complete nonsense. I'm not going to do it, but the 25 bucks I'm quite willing to pay. There we go. Now, if one of these guys actually makes it to gold, he will actually upgrade into this or a bombard, I think. So we're going to find out what it will be. Okay, very nice. Let me think here. What shall we do first? What shall we do? What shall we do? I think we're going to send him to attack here. Yeah, this will be. It'll have to be a manual battle. These can cause an enormous amount of damage, unfortunately. So we're going to have to be a bit careful. Okay, let's do a cosmic spray. Let me show you how this looks like. Ah, this will, in a hexagon around the target I select, it will dump a different element of magic on each one of them, and they can cause damage each and every single one of them. So, it's a very useful spell to have. None of this is enrage, apparently. Let them walk. I don't think they can actually reach me yet. And if so, only once. Ah, okay, they can't actually reach me. Excellent. Now, you spit, my friend. Very good. Let's see if we can kill him with the hero. He most definitely cannot. Let's try it with him. Okay, now let's try and kill him with him. Ah, silver medal. Excellent. This might cost us our stag mount, but we'll see. Yeah, there we go. I was afraid that would happen. Oh, he has life stealing. Okay, you saw when he hit, he actually regained some of his health. Yeah, life stealing. This will restore his health when he hits hits for damage. Very handy ability. Unfortunately, we're now against it instead of being with it. Not necessarily the position I want to be in. Luckily, we have some range. Kill him. Excellent. Very good. Now, luckily, we had the visionary. We were smart enough to bring this stag mount with us to this rendezvous point. We're going to burn a bit of bunny on this to make them silver level. I think this will be a good investment. Hopefully no hero will show up next turn, then I'm going to weep. Yeah, done. You're a god. For now you are as well. Okay. Excellent. Yes, okay. You will join up. And you will together attack the magic thing here as soon as you can. We're going to scout ahead this region. Garissa, oh, what kind of a wizard was she? Maybe we can see. No, we cannot. Okay. How unfortunate, how unfortunate. I don't see anything. Okay, we can just pick it up. Okay, nice. Damage plus 2 and death strike. Damage and more damage. We'll take it. Whom to give it to? This is a bit of our melee guy, so let's do this. Let's grab some mana here as well, as soon as we can. Whew. Stiff defense here. These can be very dangerous. Why you no move up? Oh. Press the right button in game. This would be of help. Okay. Okay. You can see a lot of mountains on this map, so I'm very happy that I have a flying unit that I can use now. So these skimmers. Wooden wall, 3 turns, excellent. Double gravity researched. Aha. What's next? Call hero is not as useful as you might think, because they might be the wrong alignment and then you're in more trouble than it's really worth. So I'm going to go for Magic Fist. Yes, let's kill some stuff. Nah, this is not an interesting battle, we're just going to quick battle it. Very good. Okay. Ah, we actually have a gold rank here. Now let's see what we've got for this. Death protection, death immunity, magic strike. All in all, it's a nice unit. Very good. Okay, what's next? What's next? I think one of these. Only boss. They're quite easy to defend against if you know what you're doing, so I'm probably not going to let the AI do it. No offense, AI, but sometimes you're an idiot. Grab the mana here. Let's see what we've got. And gold. Loads and loads of gold. We're all going to collect it. This weird swamp texture is, I think, a glitch or something. I don't think this is actually supposed to be this color. But yeah, I can't change much about it right now. I think we're going to send him out as well. We need to get some map control going. We'll do it the manual, because all these guys are still rookies. Ah, yes, annoying ability. But yeah, can't change much of it. Ah, that's unfortunate. Oops. Oh, I'm not so smart. Let's kill him with Death Ray. Yes. Haha, excellent. If you want to do something right, you have to do it yourself. Anyway, let us move up a bit. Let's see if we can hit him now. We definitely can. Now. We're going to start our slow advance towards our foggy friend here. Wow, that was quite a bit of damage. As with that, very well done, Stagmout. I'm proud of you. Okay, we are going to send him back. That was a fair bit of damage. Let him recover in the comfort of his own home. Still building army here. We need some more output. Just some units. I think some stag mounts would be better. It's taking too long to build these units. I want more army more quickly. I want to capture this city. I want to have a security force around here in case this opponent gets an idea. So let us continue. Skimmer. Okay, now I'm going to send these skimmers. Yeah, I am going to send them to the left here. I'm going to let them meet up with their skimming friend as soon as he's done some gold collecting here. The goal, of course, being with this that this gold can only be picked up once, and every bit of gold I can grab now is one more turn I can keep military production or something like this going. Okay, let's see if we can actually spot something interesting from here. No, you cannot. Okay. So this is our bottleneck. This is nice. This gives us something to defend. I'm not sure how well this can be passed. I'm going to have to check this later. But for now, let's build a few stag mounts. Okay, message. Ah, we've been noticed. Get lost, you're not my type. Well, that's just rude. Fire mage, so... if we can all remember our fire armor here, let us take a moment to appreciate how much she depends on fire. This is her magic alignment, by the way. If we click on our own, you can see it's all death. With her, it's all fire. Now, we have some defense against fire, so I'm completely fine with this. Okay. I'm forgetting someone, aren't I? Yeah, definitely. Okay, we're going to do this manually. Ah, no, 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 this is not good. Did somebody die? Yes. Ah, no. Earthquake. Ah, man, of all the abilities. Okay, well, rip. Can't really say much else. I hope this is not a once a turn thing, then I'm going to really be sad. Okay, death ray on you. I'm not going to be able to kill him, but at least I can cause some damage. And he's cursed, very good. Now hopefully, please, please, no earthquake. Oh, it's an earthquake. Yikes. Okay, first things first, let's do another death ray. More damage is better. Oh man, a nice army. It's all gone. Can you kill him with poisonous darts? Yes, you can. Okay, well, at least we captured it. Oh wow. Earth nodes. Yeesh. Well, let's just include more cavalry. I'm sure this won't be a bad thing in a long time. Okay, now I remember collecting gold here. Oh, I already did this. For now, just guard. Last battle was a little taxing. Okay, now you can see here that this is an outpost. I can currently not build anything in it because it's too small. But I can produce housing and speed this process up. Now, once I build up the house, you could see it would grow in 4 turns. That is with the production of this house considered in this growth speed. So I'm going to queue up 4 houses. That way, in 4 turns, we will have the upgraded town and we can actually start building something interesting there. Stag mounts are being produced. This is good. You are going to continue in this direction. Don't think you can take that right now, but once you've met up with your friend, you should be able to. More gold, excellent. Not going to try it. Now, this is something that's definitely within range. And the reason I'm telling you this is because it's still within my domain, so I can cause some serious damage to these guys. Magic Fist researched. Power Leak. Powerful endgame spell. Don't need it right now. Corpse's Fusia. Let's make some dead people explode. Sounds like a good idea. Okay. But I think that will be for next time. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please leave a like. And I'll see you next time.